Alright guys, welcome to another episode of Legends Outdoors. I'm going to do a little different of a video today. I'm going to be reviewing my AR-15. I've had this gun for over a year now, put over 1,000 rounds through her. She has functioned flawlessly, have not had one problem with it. The gun I have today is a DPMS Oracle, which is a bare bones AR-15. They run about $500 to $600, depending on where you are. As you can see, I've had some modifications on it. I have a Vortex Strike Fire 2 red dot sight on it. I bought that for about $180. Very good red dot sight. I threw some Magpul flip up sights, they're backup sights. A Midwest Industries handguard on it. Magpul stock on here as well, adjustable stock. This gun shoots 223.556. What I have here, very small round, but is cheap and fun to shoot. We'll take her out and shoot some rounds through her. All right, so today, those backup iron sights that I showed you have not been sighted in yet. I just got the front post sight in. With this Strike Fire 2 red dot, I have a 1/3 co-witness mount, so I can show you. Use iron sights through it, and you can see the keg there, probably about 30-35 yards away. So we'll take some shots at it, see what our grouping looks like. So all three shots went high and left. There's one there, there, and one skimmed the top. So we'll adjust the iron sights. We got a little ways to go, but I don't know, about a 1.5 inch grouping with iron sights isn't too bad to start off with. Getting there. Need them right there. Alright, I'm still hitting a little high, getting used to these iron sights, but once we get it sighted in exactly where I want it, we are going to unload on that keg, so I can't wait for that. And get a little better grouping here. So we'll still go farther down and right. I realized I was shooting high last time because I adjusted the wrong way in the sights. You can see it's some pretty good damage. Yeah, this is just regular 55 grain FMJ. I think this is PMC. I usually run Federal, but this isn't any special ammo. I'm running through it. I'm not running green tip or anything. So it's interesting to see what the damage can do on such a small caliber. Since 223 will fragment really easy once it impacts something, and it's going at over 3,000 feet per second, so it's a very fast round. But we'll go down and a little more right, see what we can do. So that's what I like to see right there. Could be a little tighter, but you have to realize these iron sights aren't supposed to be precise. They're supposed to be back up. I'm just having fun shooting them. I like shooting iron sights. And when I'm looking down the sights, the front sight post, it goes from about here to here, and you can see I'm hitting that. So I got a mag with 25 rounds in, and we're gonna unload on the keg, see what damage it does. Ah, feels good. Well, let's check out the damage. All right, so I just put that mag through the 25 or so rounds I had in it, and I did a pretty good grouping on it, for iron sights at least. Like I said, I haven't shot my iron sights much on this gun. For being backup sights, good grouping. Let's check out the damage. Smoking still. I don't know if that's, I think that's the rubber, I guess, on there. The rubber coating on here. The metal's just shredded apart on here. It doesn't sound like any metal fragments are in the keg, so they either in the ground or the tree or up in the hill somewhere. I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you had as much fun as I did shooting, because I love shooting that gun. The ammo is cheap. If you want to get an AR-15, I recommend a DPMS Oracle as a bare bones AR. It's a more affordable choice. You're going to have to accessorize it the way you want it. But I have not had one single problem with this gun. It's a great gun. Absolutely love it. All right, guys. Getting ready to clean my AR up. It was a fun day shooting. Thanks for watching. Expect another shooting video, because I have this Yugoslavian M24 47 Mauser. I've already shot it. It's in great condition. I just bought it about a month ago. Shoots 8mm, which is a big caliber. I like to shoot it. Also, stay tuned for fishing videos. Check out our Instagram channel, Legends Outdoors 349. And as always, Legends out.